Hello everyone, in last video we discussed about bases and their properties. Today we will discuss uses of base and salt. This is the last video for this chapter. The first topic is uses of base. Bases are used for various purposes. First, they are used for neutralizing acids and acidic substances. Like if we have hyperacidity, the doctor gives you an antacid. It is generally a base like magnesium hydroxide which neutralizes the acid. Second is ammonia. Is used for manufacturing nitrogenous fertilizer like urea, ammonium sulfate and ammonium nitrate. Third is caustic alkalis like sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide are used in making soap from oils and fats. Lime is used as whitewash. Colored oxides of metal like iron, cobalt, chromium, copper are used for making colored glass. Metals oxide like magnesium oxide, calcium oxide and aluminium oxide melt only at high temperature, so they are used for making refractory bricks. These can withstand high temperature. Okay children, now we will discuss the next topic is salt. Most salts are neutral substances. They are formed in following ways. First, the direct combination of elements. If we react with sodium element with chlorine, it gives sodium chloride, and same reaction is undergoes when magnesium react with chlorine, it gives magnesium chloride. The next method is by the action of an acid on a metal. If any metal react with any acid, it gives the salt of the metal. Like if we react magnesium metal plus hydrochloric acid, it gives magnesium chloride, which is a salt and hydrogen gas. And if we react zinc plus sulfuric acid, it gives zinc sulfate and hydrogen gas. Third is by a neutralization reaction. We have earlier studied about it. Now, salt found in nature. Salts are found in abundance in the earth's crust. A large number of them dissolve in rainwater and are discharged into lakes, rivers and ultimately into the sea. Salts such as chloride, bromides, iodides and sulfates of sodium, potassium, magnesium and calcium are obtained from seawater. Soil and rocks are vast stores of salt. There are some salts given in the table. Fruits and vegetables are also rich in salt. First is sodium chloride. Rocks of common salt is from the sources is called the rock salt. And the occurrence of sodium carbonate is soils of some area. Which soil is called saji mitti in Hindi and is used in place of washing soda. Third is sodium nitrate. Chili saltpeter, huge deposits are found in Chile and South America. Potassium nitrate, a white woolly crust on the soil. Calcium carbonate, which is called limestone. All soils and limestones rocks. Calcium phosphate, all soils and phosphate rocks. And metal silicate, all soils mica and china clay. Now, uses of salt. Salts are used for various purposes like sodium chloride. It is used as a flavoring agent in food and in manufacture of hydrochloric acid. Sodium iodide, a supplement of common salt which is prevents the disease goiter. Sodium carbonate as washing soda and to make glass. Sodium benzoate as a food preservative. So potassium nitrate as a fertilizer and in the gunpowder and matchstick. Ammonium sulfate as a fertilizer, calcium carbonate, limestone in the cement industry and the extraction of metal, calcium phosphate as a plaster of Paris. When a broken limb is set in a cast made of a plaster of Paris in water, movement is restricted. This helps the bone to heal. Plaster of Paris is also used in making molds and statues. In the cement industry, it is also used in the form of gypsum. Calcium phosphate in the manufacture of fertilizers. Bleaching powder as a disinfectant and a bleaching agent.
Alum, which is known as potassium aluminium sulfate, and the formula of this is K2SO4 Al2SO4 whole thrice into 24 H2O, which is called potash alum. It is used in the purification of water and in the dyeing industry. Okay children, now we will discuss the questions regarding this video. Come to C part, question number 4. Write a note on the uses of bases. The answer of this question is on page number 14. Here, this is the question number 3 from C part. First point is, they are used for neutralizing acids and acidic substances. Example, magnesium hydroxide. Second, ammonia is used for manufacturing nitrogenous fertilizers like urea, ammonium sulfate. Third, caustic alkalis are used in making soap from oil and fats. Fourth, lime is used as whitewash. Colored oxides of metal like iron, cobalt, aluminium and copper are used for making colored glass. And the last point is, metal oxide like magnesium oxide, calcium oxide and aluminium oxide are used for making refractory bricks. Okay children, now the book work of this chapter. In the blanks, first blank is acetic, second alkalis, third neutralized, fourth base. And in the table, litmus, phenolphthalein, turmeric juice, and in this red, and there in the blank blue, and in last blank green. Now multiple choice question. The first answer is B part, second is D part, third is B part, and in fourth is D part. Now the matches sequence is C, D, E, A, B, and in second E, D, B, C, A. Now true false. First true false is true, then true, false, true, and last is true. Okay children, do the question in your notebook and fill all the book work in your book only. Goodbye everyone.